Legal action has begun against Thornley's new tree man. Under police guard yesterday, Gosnell's council erected a fence around the tree and its protectors, while Cameron Johnson was ordered to remove the illegal structure from its branches. He didn't and was today slapped with a $5,000 fine, which will increase every day the platform stays put. Original tree man Richard Pennyhugh and his supporters say they'll continue their fight, claiming local councils are unconstitutional.